Welcome to Drawing Box Studio, and today we are going to make ninja. And let's draw. We'll start from the eyes. The eyes are in round shape. Make a nice round, and in this round make the eyeball. This ninja is very cute, so we will make it cute. And for the other eye, make another circle with the same height and the same width. And the eye shine and the eyeball. Okay, and for the nose, make a line like this. And for the eyebrows, he has a big eyebrows. Angry. As you can see, the eyebrows are ready. Now we have to make the mask, because ninja is wearing mask to hide their face. And a line should come from here. And for the head, we are going to a little edgy from the jawline, like this. And for the mask curves, now we are going towards the body. For body, we will make the hand. He is in standing pose. This is for the fingers. Make ovals, and it will look like he is holding his back. A line like this. And the first arm is ready. And now we are going to make the chest line and the torso line. For the belt he's wearing, and this is his sword belt. For another arm, make a curved lines. And for the hand, this is for the thumb line. He is holding his weapon to throw. Okay, now we are going to make the sword. For sword, make a line, because sword should be like in this angle. So make the lines, sword. Okay, now we are going to make the legs. For legs, make a curved lines and a triangle. For the feet, and line like this, curved line, second curved line, and the feet line. And our ninja is ready. Thanks for watching Drawing Box Studio, and don't forget to subscribe. See you soon.